read the Jumu'ah prayer in many masajid, whether in London, in Cardiff, in Leicester, in Birmingham. And I do remember sometimes in East London and where else, we used to hold the Jumu'ah twice, even under regular circumstances, because of the huge number of Muslims and the little space of the masjid, and you know the regulations. So if there is a second Jumu'ah, then wait in the queue to attend the second Jumu'ah in the masjid. Third Jumu'ah, likewise. But if not, and you don't have a space even to pray in the street, because if it is permissible to pray in the street, by law I mean, then it is okay to spread your janamas and pray in the street and follow the imam. But if this is outlaw, then if you go home and you hold jama'ah with your family, at least according to Imam Abu Hanifa, three adults, three men, then that counts as Jumu'ah, insha'Allah. And do not skip the Jumu'ah prayer.